voices seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you miss me.
Against the law, it was against the law. What the mama saw, it was against the law. Ooh. Mama looked down and spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. Papa said, oi, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way, I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way, taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rosie, the queen of Corona, seeing me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Seeing me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
Down by the schoolyard. Legend lives on from the Chippewa on down of the big lake they called Kitchikoomee. The lake, it is said, never gives up her dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. The load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. Good ship and crew was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned, including some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. And later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? The wind in the wires made a tattletale sound, and a wave broke over the railing. And every man knew, as the captain did too, was the witch of November come stealing. Dawn came late and breakfast had to wait when the gales of November came slashing. When afternoon came, it was freezing rain in the face of a hurricane west wind. When supper time came, the old cook came on deck, saying, "Fellas, it's too rough to feed ya." At 7 p.m., a main hatchway caved in. He said, "Fellas, it's been good to know ya." The captain wired in, he had water coming in, and the good ship and crew was in peril. Later that night, when his lights went out of sight, came the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Anyone know where the love of God goes when the waves turn the minutes to hours? The searchers all say they'd have made Whitefish Bay if they'd put 15 more miles behind her. Might have split up or they might have capsized. They may have broke deep and took water. All that remains is the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Lake Huron rolls, Superior sings in the room. Icewater mansion. Old Michigan steams like a young man's dreams. The islands and bays of a sportsman. Farther below, Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie can send her. And the iron boats go, as the mariners all know, with the gales of November remembered. Dusty old hall in Detroit, they prayed in the Maritime Sailor's Cathedral. The church bell chimed till it rang 29 times for each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. The legend lives on from the Chippewa on down of the big lake they call Kitchikumi. Superior, they said, never gives up for dead when the gales of November come early.
Younger days. Talk about suffering here below, and let's keep following Jesus. Talk about suffering here below, and let's keep loving Jesus. The gospel train is coming, now don't you want to go and leave this world of sorrow and troubles here below? Oh, can't you hear it, Father? Now don't you want to go and leave this world of sorrow and troubles here below? Talk about suffering here below, and let's keep following Jesus. Talk about suffering here below, and let's keep loving Jesus. Oh, can't you hear it, Mother? Now don't you want to go and leave this world of sorrow and troubles here below? Talk about suffering here below, and let's keep following Jesus. Talk about suffering here below, and let's keep loving Jesus. Oh, can't you hear it, Brother? Now don't you want to go and leave this world of sorrow and troubles here below? The gospel train is coming, now don't you want to go and leave this world of sorrow and troubles here below?
I just don't know how you could be anything but beautiful. I think that I was made for you, and you were made for me. And I know that shine that you're beautiful.
Comes the sunrise and I'm driven to my bed. Feel that it is empty and there's devils in my head. I embrace many colored beasts. I grow weary of the torment. Can there be no peace? And I find myself just wishing that my life was simply seen.
Try to mend the damage.
That child, that song of Bernadette. So many hearts I find broke like yours and mine, torn by what we've done and can't undo. I just wanna hold you. Won't you
I could lose. Looked in the mirror, nearly died of fright. These morning blues, 10 times worse than last night. I got the morning blues. Hurt so bad. Honey, come and love me, they're the worst I ever had. Worth of grease and a dime's worth of lard. I'd buy more, but the times is too hard. I don't see why I have to work so hard. I can live off the chickens in my neighbor's yard. I got the morning blues. Hurt so bad. Honey, come and love me, they're the worst I ever had. Well, I've been in the army and I've been in love. I used to fly high like a turtle dove. I had these blues for just the longest time. It's like some girl on this poor boy's mind. I got the morning blues. Hurt so bad. Honey, come and love me, they're the worst I ever had. I got the morning blues. Hurt so bad. Honey, come and love me, they're the worst I ever had.